My name is Ruben Tudor. I am 21 years old. I am a friend. I am a son. I am an activist. I am transgender. But first and foremost, I am an artist. The photo was taken in Brooklyn, New York. Went overseas for top surgery. There's a lot of strong mixed memories attached to this certain time. And I guess it kind of really marked when I was opening up about it. Kind of like a bit of a cathartic experience to kind of just be really really fucking vulnerable.
I find myself asking that all the time. All the time. Like, am I making sense?
The importance of transition in my life and how that's affected me.
So you've taken us through your past, but Ruben, who are you now?